Hello to you all, Sepp Waldhandwerk. Thanks for joining me again. Today we make a 5 cent bearing block for the boat reel. With some pitch glue, you can glue it into a piece of wood and you have your bearing block. I just simply keep it in my wallet. Fine. Now you have your ember and ignite it into flame as usual. And a big pile of ember. Use all the dust and let it grow a little and you have a compact ember. So my friends, I hope you like the idea. I think it's pretty cool and I always have another one, or now this one, in my wallet. So I have always a good bearing block. The idea to this piece came from my good friend Uwe from Wurzelsepp, Root Sepp, on YouTube. Yeah, he's a very creative, cool guy and man. Many thanks to you all. Have a wonderful day. All the best. Sepp vom Waldhandwerk, pfiat euch und go outdoors. Geht's aussi. Ciao, servus.